I have a question for you. Why do a pizza delivery man and a gynaecologist have in common?
They both get close enough to smell the goods.
Yummy.
But if they did it, damn, they'll be in trouble.
Or they will get their headaches. Who knows, girls.